Dude, I'm so freaking tan.
I need a brush. Okay, like up here, yes. Down here, yes. Is your stomach pale? Because my stomach is pale.
Not that. I want Dunkin' Donuts coffee.
Sure.
Ah.
What's up?
How you doing? That's good.
So right now, we're at, in front of Dunkin' because we're
and all these workers are hungry. So watching us.
I don't care.
I don't give a care.
Did
you just say? I don't give a care.
We're getting Dunkin' right now because we're hungry. And then we're going to skirt deep over to Goodwill to find some jeans. And we're going to skirt deep back to my house. And we're going to paint on the pockets.
Yeah, and I still don't know what I'm going to do. This is dusty again. That's the best part of the
this our dashboard.
Like, it's dusty. And you say, you're dusty. And then I say, you're right.
You're right. See, I was going to get hash browns, but then I remembered, like, just like eating this and drinking coffee, like I get full, so I like don't need
it. I see
it,
your vision. So we got iced coffee, and I actually freaking hate coffee, but this one's good because it's really sugary. Mm-hmm. What's been going on in our lives? We made friends.
Because good people.
Two whole friends. Two, and they actually kind of love us. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like they want to spend time with us. Sometimes we ask to hang out more than them, but like that's okay.
Yeah, but then every time we see them, they're like,
I miss you so much,
man.
And we're like, we know.
You should have said yes the 5 times before that we've asked you to do stuff with us.
Dude, my bed is so big, I need people in it. I shaved.
I just realized we're doing a mukbang.
Oh my god, so cute. I shaved my legs yesterday.
And missed a spot.
But I always miss a spot, and this is like the smallest of spot I've ever missed.
I shaved my legs yesterday.
Did you miss a spot?
No.
Anyways, I shaved, and I'm really proud of myself. Thank you, and good night. I'm trying to think what has happened in the past 2 months. Beauty and the Beast was good. I was, like, the star or whatever. I mean, it's fine. It's not like I was Belle or anything. It's cool.
You're so dumb.
It is so nice having friends, let me tell you. Because, like, obviously, we're best friends, but, like, it doesn't even count as friends anymore because I'm just, like, we're just with each other every second of every day. So it's, like...
What does that count as?
I don't know. Just more than friends. Just maybe we can be more than friends.
We're just at this point, we're just extensions of each other.
We're just dating and in love.
No. We are one.
Yeah, so having people that are like our friends is kind of fun.
Mm-hmm.
It's a feeling we've never had.
We went to a spring
with our friend.
Like, my parents are great parents and they like raised my brother, but like I raised my brother. He literally, anything I ask, he does. I'm like, Clark, go get this for me when I like am perfectly capable of getting it. She's like, okay.
And he does it for me too. He just complains more about it. 4 times I asked him to go get it, and like on the probably more like two, but on the 3rd time I asked him to get it or go put it back on the table, he was like,
I'm not your slave.
And I was like, all right, but you are younger and you can walk.
Oh my god, can I tell you something cute I did?
Yes.
Okay, so at Starbucks when you work there, you get free drinks 30 minutes before, after, and all during your shift, like as many as you want. So I got one when I got there, like a grande strawberry acai refresher.
How dare you.
And then when I was leaving, they were like, hey, you want another drink? And I was like, yeah. And so I got my mom's drink that she normally gets, and he brought it home there.
Yeah!
I'll go now.
We'll see you at Goodwill.
Bye. What? Rachel, what kind of gas are you getting today?
248. Mine wasn't green tag. These are the jeans that I got. It was red tag, so it wasn't cheaper. They look like dad jeans.
It's because they are. This is the dress shirt I got. It was red tag, so no thing. But we're gonna paint on the backs of them and then wear them, but then the ends are like tied up, so it's like cute.
Fashion.
Got a Lello one. Yeehaw. That's how my little cousin used to say yellow. This collar's so freaking dapper. I'm gonna look like a dad. You a dadder. Dapper.
No.
Mix with dad.
No. Options.
I got two phones. One for the paint and one for the pants.
Oh my gosh, you're so smart. What did you do?
I just folded them until it was only in the pockets.
You wanna fight?
Yeah.
I need to see my design, so you're not gonna see a sketch, but I love you. Clark's home, yay! This is our son, and we finished our first pocket. This is mine, it has a little ladybug on it. Explain yours, wait.
My hair looks great. Just comb it with a black flag. He's really cute.
He's really cute. Look how cute and well it's shaded. I'm so proud. That took about like 2.5 hours and this much mess just for one pocket. And we still have this pocket. And then we got dress shirts, Clark. We didn't tell you this yet. To do the backs of. And then like tie it up. Yeehaw! We took a break because we finished our first pocket. And we got Zaxby's. Clark got Zaxby's too.
You're welcome for the idea.
In an hour that Rachel's gonna come with me to, but we're pinning Rachel's hat, you can see her, for Starbucks, her new job, so we revisited, because I see the bag all the time, but her pin dish, hey, I got you that plate, and then her backpack of pins, and now she put it on her hat, and now you're gonna see what it is.
Asking if you yeah. if people wanted to like buy some, and we have 3 people already.
And good night, we love you. She's not gonna say anything.
I love you.
No, I love you.